Hi Sanjeev from grade 6 B section. I am going to tell about R.L. Stevenson. Stevenson was born in Edinburgh in 1850 and his family professional was lighthouse design, a career he would later turn down to pursue writing. Instead, as a child, R.L. Stevenson often suffered from respiratory illness. This followed him through life and resulted him being extraordinary thin. He born on 13 November 1850. He was a Scottish novelist. He died in 3rd December 1894. Thank you. Have a nice day.